I couldn't wait to try my sticky masala chops in the Philips all-in-one cooker. Saute your ginger and garlic, add your dried red chilies and your spices. Add a tablespoon of flour, followed by your lamb chops. Drizzle on some soy sauce and pressure cook for 30 minutes. Keep the sticker on, it's really helpful. Once done on the saute function, add some more soy sauce and drizzle on some maple syrup or honey. Mix in some fresh coriander and garnish. This was finger-licking good. Yummy!